To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Be sure to place your iPod in the locked position before proceeding. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to open your iPod as shown. Open carefully so as not to damage internal cables. Disconnect and remove the original battery as shown. Seat your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Carefully connect as shown and reseat if necessary. Replace the back cover and snap into place. Turn on your iPod with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your iPod should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.